It may soon be harder for you to start your day with the Grand Slam breakfast. Denny's announced it's closing 150 restaurants. 50 of them will shutter by the end of this year, with another 100 diners set to go dark in 2025. More franchisees will also have the option on whether to stay open 24 hours a day. Denny's plans to cut its menu options by half, going from 97 choices to 46.